Hi there, folks, and welcome to this week's episode of
What the Fuck Friday.
Yes, it's What the Fuck Friday. But before we get on with this week's What the Fuck Friday story, I would just like to give a couple of YouTubers a quick mention. Now, a little while ago, I gave a shout out to a young man called Harrison Fletcher, and I also gave a shout out not so long ago to two other young guys here on YouTube called Zombie Swimming Cramp. Now, I would like to congratulate both of these channels on becoming fully branded partners here on YouTube. Big congratulations to you fellas, you all deserve it. Also, before we get on with this story, you know what's coming, it's going to be an intro. This is a brand spanking new intro, and it's been sent in to me by my old mate Stevie Jacko, the craziest man on YouTube. So take it away, Stevie.
You're watching Dibba!
You gotta love that guy. You gotta love the Stevie Jacko. The guy's completely off his wacko. Anyway, on to today's story. And as you can see from the title, this one is all about donuts, razor blades and compensation claims. Now, I mean, it's really crazy that people would actually put their own health at serious, serious risk in the hope that maybe they could claim compensation off of some shop. Now, this is exactly what happened over there in the United States of America. A couple decided that they were going to lace their own donuts with slices of razor blades. Okay? Yes, you heard me right. They sliced up razor blades and inserted bits of razor blade into their donuts, which they then obviously swallowed, and then they wanted to claim compensation against the shop that sold them the donuts. But unfortunately for them, their whole plan became very, 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 how can I put this, fucked, because what actually happened was somebody else, one of their friends, decided to have a donut and was injured by one and then actually alerted the police, which then basically involved these two particular people being arrested for basically trying to defraud this particular shop. I mean, who in their fucking right mind would think to put pieces of razor blade into donuts, then consume them just to claim some compensation, or the hope they may claim compensation from this particular shop? Personally, I think these people are completely fucked in the head. I'd like to know what you guys and gals think. I'm going to leave a link to the story down there, and I'd be interested to know, what's the craziest messed up thing you've ever heard of where people have tried to claim compensation? Okay? Yes, I know all about those staged crashes here in the UK with cars smashing into cars just to claim compensation. You know, the world has gone compensation mad. I think it's like a sickness. You all stay safe, and I'll catch you another day, another way. Bye now.